Sunday was a very special day in the Satmar Jewish community in Williamsburg. Several streets were blocked off to traffic as the community escorted a prominent rabbi who's traveling to Israel. News 12 Brooklyn reporter Hannah Klieger brings us that story.
Crowds of families from the tri-state area's Satmar Jewish community came out to accompany their head rabbi, Zalman Teitelbaum of Williamsburg, as he leaves on a trip to Israel. The rabbi was on his way to bring large amounts of funding to support religious schools that don't take money from the Israeli government.
This is a very historic moment. There are a lot of communities in Israel who oppose the Zionist state. He already sent $27 million the last few years for all the independent schools there.
A majority of this community opposed the Zionist movement and the existence of Israel as a Jewish state. One member of the community who didn't wish to show his face on camera explained why.
We're just part of his community. We're just all anti-Zionists, and we are happy that what he's doing. We just want to show support for his core, that we all join this anti-Zionist idea, and we all think that Jewish people are about a religion, not about a state.
He says the rabbi's visit aims to support these schools in Israel without supporting Israel as a country.
It's a little bit ironic because the rabbi is going to Israel while he's one of the most vocal anti-Zionist voices in the Jewish community.
Rabbi Zalman Teitelbaum is a relative of Rabbi Joel Teitelbaum, who originally founded the Satmar Jewish community here in Williamsburg in the 20th century. In Williamsburg, Hannah Klieger, News 12, Brooklyn.